Hi y'all, this is Larry at Deep South Texas. It's Saturday, November 18th, and it's about 6:55 a.m. and Starship number 2 is supposed to be taking off in about 5 minutes. It's a little foggy out here. I don't know whether I'm going to be able to see anything, but we're gonna point the camera in that direction and see what we can come up with. Well, there it is. And I don't know if we got separation there or what's happening right now. Whoa. Something happened there. That didn't look good. Well, I took a quick run in to look at the television to see what was happening with the flight, and it appears that the Starship itself is still going and doing fine. It certainly looked to me like something might have happened to the booster, but we'll get a better check on that a little bit later to see what was going on.